Similarly, Muhammad ibn Ibrahim al-Sheikh, who was the first Grand Mufti of Saudi Arabia and the one who occupied the post before Ibn Baz, he also wrote a book which is called Tahkim al-Qawaneen, or Judging by Man-Made Laws. And he basically says that the worst type of judgment that can possibly be done is to make a composition between Sharia and man-made laws, choosing bits from the Sharia and bits from American, British, and French law. And he says, and I quote, "What greater kufr is there than this kufr?" So it's quite clear that even pre-modern era, the understanding of Ibn Taymiyyah's fatwa has been pretty consistent. What is very interesting is that when we move to the modern era, all of a sudden a shift seems to take place. And it is quite strange and interesting to note that amongst modern Salafi scholars, all of a sudden this classical understanding seems to have been completely disoriented.